it! Yeah. Stand back! Take that! No slacking, you lot!
Here we go!
Here goes!
Fancy your chances, do you?
Here goes! Ah!
Thank you. Come on!
on! Here goes!
Slacking, you lot!
Here goes!
Thank you. You
slacking, you lot! What can I say? It's a gift.
What it takes to get it. Everybody ready?
Thank you.
Crikey! Back for more, is it? It doesn't know when to give up!
Look out!
Hey?
Huh?
Marcusan! Yeah!
The legendary wand must be in here.
Look at that! What a beauty! It may be older than my mom, but it's still got a bucket load of oomph.
So this is the legendary wand. Morningstar.
You have done well.
Who are you?
I am one who guides the fate of this world. And yes, it was I who summoned you here to this time.
Huh?
I had scant choice but to bring you here. For in your time, Morningstar has been mislaid. For my boldness, you must accept my apologies. Know that countless trials lie ahead of you still. Steel yourselves, and fix your sights upon your goal. Until the day when you finally arrive, I shall be waiting.
He's gone.
We did it!
Here goes!
What can I say? It's a gift.
Thank you.
The Emperor!
Your Majesty!
Father!
But why? What happened?
Shadar.
Shadar?
Yes. He was here. He came to demand our unconditional surrender.
Huh?
But let it be known, I defied him. I would not bow to that wretch.
No, don't. Don't try to speak.
Gascon.
Huh?
My son. My beloved son.
Huh?
You really thought I couldn't tell?
You knew.
Your appearance may have changed, but I know my own flesh and blood. What the future holds is a mystery to all men. But I know that together you and Marcusan can, I believe in you, protect the Empire now and in the future.
Father! No! Father! Please! Father! I got to meet you again. And now this. I just wanted to make you proud. And now this has to happen! Damn it!
Swain.
No! Thank you.
Okay, all together.
Today, tomorrow, yesterday! Send us safely on our way!
Oliver's gone! They've all gone!
Well, well, what are we to make of this? It seems the Savior managed to acquire Morningstar after all.
And somehow managed to travel back to the present. I would have thought that far beyond his meager power.
Indeed. The power to bridge time can be used but once in a mortal's life, can it not?
It would seem that he has benefited from yet more assistance.
And that his benefactor possesses formidable powers.
Powers on a par with our own.
This supposed helper of his is no mere dabbler in the magical arts. Such powers recall those of that ancient king without whom our magic wands could not exist. Yes, I speak of my...
But that would be a truly terrifying proposition, if one such as he were to...
Fear not. Should the need arise, I shall take action myself.
Your radiance, you mean to say...
I do. He cannot hope to defeat me. And I will tell you why.
Thank you. Thank you. ugly.
Thank you.
Fancy your chances, do you? Ready? Nothing.
Esther, it's my turn.
Here goes.
Nothing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's go!
Here goes!
Nothing.
Perhaps I'll buy myself a new dress.
Hello!
Thank you.